Well, today we decided to come to Tomales Bay to do some crabbing. We put some pots over the night and then we came this morning to pick them up. And we were about maybe, I'd say 10 minutes before, and we saw some a fishing boat was bending over. One of the guys was bending over to kind of close to our net pot. So we kind of got there and then we pick up the first one. Fishing Eddie and I, we pick up the first one. It was empty. Nothing. It's freshly someone just stole our crabs. And here it is. It's so windy right now. It's amazing how what people would do sometimes. Can't believe it. There's a, we could say the crab thief. And then we did the second one, nothing. I think we kind of scared them away so they didn't get a chance to get to the third one. So the third one we did okay. We got a few, about 5-6 of them. I went to our fourth net pot. It's also all gone. It was disappointing today. Just let you all people know out there, there are some crab thieves out there too. Not all boaters are honest. Well, here's Fishing Addict. Were you upset today? Are you upset today?
Of course. You got thieves out there.
Yeah. Crab thieves. Very upsetting. I just hope other fishermen or crabmen out there, you know, you guys learn a lesson. Can't leave your stuff out there. Gotta keep an eye on it. Gotta be around it. Don't go far away, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
We learned the hard way.
Yep. They took all of our crabs except one pot. I think we got there and then scared them away. I so wanted to go confront them, but Fishing Addicts say no, can't prove it.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. With our sad smile, we're going home now.